सो चिल्ड्रेन, लैंडस्लाइड्स आर व्हेन रॉक्स एंड सॉइल मूव्स डाउन अ स्टीप स्लोप रैपिडली. चिल्ड्रेन, मास मूवमेंट, दैट मीन्स द वेदर्ड रॉक मटेरियल स्टार्ट मूविंग अलोंग स्लोप्स ड्यू टू ग्रेविटी एंड एक्युमुलेट नियर फुट हिल्स और ऑन द जेंटलर स्लोप्स. दिस प्रोसेस हैज बीन हैपनिंग फॉर ईयर्स. अंडरस्टूड? The weather particles form a conical heap at foothills. When the weather particles move down due to gravity alone, the process is called mass movement. Children, why these landslides are occur? Due to, already we know that due to deforestation. Suddenly, there is mass movement. There is rapid mass movement. And rocks together, the heap of rock and soil, they move downwards towards the steep slope rapidly. And if there is any village, any settlement is there, naturally there will be destruction. They will be destroyed with this mudslide. So due to, and also children, remember, due to internal movement also, suddenly if there is earthquake, this type of landslide is very common during that time. Understood? So we can observe mud flow also. Now we'll see mud flow and mudslide. The rapid downhill movement of mixture of water, rock and soil is mud flow. That means suddenly with a gush of water, rock and soil is there due to heavy rainfall, due to landslide, and which factor is responsible? Deforestation. So children, it is very important for us to see that this factor of deforestation in order to avoid this kind of destruction in the hilly area. So mud flow, mudslide, all these are mass movement. These are rapid mass movement. Understood? And what happened due to this also, there is disintegration of rocks. Understood? Now we will see slumping. When rocks and soil slip down a hill, it is called slumping. When the rocks and soil slip down a hill, it is called slumping. Suddenly, children, what happened? Due to rockfall, landslide and land, what happened? It occurred rapidly. It occurs suddenly, and their effect is very destructive. Understood? A thick layer of weathered material forms on the slope. Suddenly, when it rains in such a hilly area, what happens? The rainwater penetrates the weathered material and their weight increases. Suddenly, weight increases and they started coming towards down. They started coming towards down, and suddenly, children, you know, one example was there in Pune. This example is there in a textbook. Suddenly what happened? Mudslide at Malin village in Pune. Whole village was it was under this mudslide. Understood? So many destruction was there. And sometimes the weather materials, they do not move downward but sink, slumping. Wo slump ho jate, wo dhas jate, dhasna. Jameen ka dhasna matlab dhas jate andar. So that is slumping. Such rapid mass movement may occur due to earthquake. Suddenly, and already I told you that this happen due to earthquake also. Sometimes due to earthquake also, landslide is there, slumping is there. That means a part or mass of land, it started slumping inside a deep. There is a deep formation, slumping formation is there. Matlab, they started, we can say, a big hollowness type is there. Rockfall. You know the rockfall. A rockfall refers to quantities of rock falling freely from a cliff face. This is very common in hilly area. If you'll go to Jammu Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, we can observe this type of thing. So, how it happens? This happens due to mass movement, due to the rapid mass movement. Understood? Suddenly, if there is earthquake, suddenly if there is heavy rainfall, and the soil is loosened, that soil is not able to hold its rock is not able to hold that part. So, and already they know this is due to deforestation. So suddenly they start moving towards towards a valley. So, rockfall refers to quantities of rockfall falling freely from a cliff. So, already we know the mountains, they are having steep slope. So suddenly the rocks are falling towards down. So you can see clearly in this picture. So this type of road blocks are very common in Jammu Kashmir and northeastern part of our country. Understood?